It does seem now you've got an ever-expanding menu, which every time I look at the menu, it seems there's something new and improved that's come out. We've taken the best of what you've got and somehow made it better. I'm not quite sure how you do it, but
we keep busy.
But out of the big list you've got now, obviously there's the main menu that's available in the coffee shops here in Amsterdam, and there's your more extensive list of seeds that you've created over the years. It's a hard choice now since there's so many.
There's a lot. There's
indicas, your sativas, your hybrids. But I don't know, would you have it? Is there a top three or a top five, maybe?
Yeah, there are some names that are the legends, you know, and they're still the best
to you,
product.
It's just, you know, special to you.
To me, special, particularly the Hawaiian Snow, definitely, the Sativas, the 2003 Cannabis Cup winner. It was a landslide victory, it's still one of the best Sativas on the menu. And after that, definitely the Super Silver Ace, a winner of all times, the fire of the Super Lemon Ace. And the Super Lemonade, which is the last two editions we met, 2008-2009. I would say these are the three favorite sativas. And then for sure, in the Indica section, the Special Skunk is one of my greatest favorites. Sweet, fruity, very consistent quality, very easy to grow, fast producer. Definitely the White Rhino, very narcotic, very bonsai. Yeah, absolutely. I use it traditionally because I don't sleep so much. I have a little bit of insomnia, a little bit hyperactive, so it helps me calm down at the end of my day, just so I can chill out in my sleep time.
Oh no, so this. So you can pick from a different taste, you can pick from different effects and feelings, and what you need for absolutely. Whether you're relaxing after a hard day at work, or whether you just like to get up in the morning on a Sunday and get out of school.
Just chill.
But whatever you need, you can find it as something.
There's one type of spot for every situation in life. And it was really good talking to you, bro.
But
we're
going
to make a second session next time, because I'm busy going straight hunting very soon.
So you can find out more about the greenhouse at greenhouseseeds.nl
and strainhunters.com. Those are the two sites to keep watching.
So all the best. Thanks, Dr. Franco.
Thank you.